A sense of constant discovery is what's exciting, right? I can go into my lab every morning. These are results that nobody in the world has ever seen before. It's like the best job in the world, right? So I am a basic enzymologist. So I study how enzymes work. The cell sort of replicates every 40 minutes, 4.5 billion base pairs of DNA that has to be accurately replicated every sort of 40 minutes. Errors occur or damages on the DNA, and these errors often end up in cancers. Your cells actually have repair systems that actually find these mistakes in about, you know, billions of normal base pair of DNA. How does this one enzyme so beautifully recognize this one kink in the DNA? And I was completely fascinated by these enzymes. One of my primary focus has been to give undergrad students a proper platform to do research. They come into the lab and about, you know, 6 weeks in, they're like completely hooked onto it and they're like, oh my God, this is super cool. And so in a lot of ways, that has been the most rewarding aspect of what we do, is to sort of see these young minds latch onto a world that they did not know anything about. I think it's almost like the perfect time to be at SLU. The initiatives they've been doing at SLU have just been, you know, amazing. So, you know, my wife is also a scientist, a professor at SLU. We would get into the car in the morning, we are talking about our results. We come over here, we talk about our results. On the way back, we are talking about our results. Our kids have now caught on to the terminology of what we are talking about and started to make fun of us, right? So it's really become such an integral part of who we are and our lives that I don't think I'll trade it for anything else in the world.